So how do you get this lady, but in primer? Yep.
Oh, they have cute new skin.
What is tokens? I don't know what that is.
Battle Bat Vane? Battle Bat Vane!
Battle Bat Chess?
Battle Bat!
I like that. You gotta look at it.
I'm looking around.
I mean, it only is by one though. What is that? What is that? I bought an icon. Where's the skin at though, bruh?
Icon is like for the loading thing. For your picture. It's PvP.
Where? I have the MF skin. I want the ones that are blacked out. You can't buy with money.
What are you doing?
It's a prestige.
Poke. Look at the TikTok.
Oh.
Chad, everybody go to play. Everybody go to play, sir. Producer Rex
QCL.
Yeah.
Chad, do it. Dude, Star Wars at bots. That's bots. That is so incredibly botted.
If you had the manpower in bots, would you use it?
Yeah, but I'm not a fucking moron.
Missing right now.
Jesse is moving.
Oh, this is shit. Jesse, I'm hungry. GG, I'm hungry.
Jesse.
Bless you.
Did you say you're hungry?
Yeah.
Okay. Want some titty milk?
What did it change? Twitch XC to Twitch FR.
You see the brony thing over there?
That's just illness.
Bottom right?
The representative from California has the floor. I'm back. Invite.
Wait, why are you guys destroying the brony thing? Leave it alone.
Leave the ponies alone, though. Why would I? They're not ponies, they're bronies, okay? And they're getting fat broners from looking at this shit. That's weird, dude.
Can they Can somebody explain to me what bronies are?
You know that show My Little Pony?
The people who sexualize and fantasize over fucking weird, like underage cartoon ponies from My Little Pony? And they get little broners? Is that not it? Oh, sorry, wrong thing.
Yeah, they get broners.
Broners? Is that what they call it?
I was not wrong. That's what I heard. That's what I heard. Was it?
So it's they fantasize ponies.
They're actually 2,000 years old.
Oh. Wait, that's what I heard though. That's what I heard. Was I wrong?
No, please look at this undying link.
Wait, where did you? Oh, is that the thing where they hold in theater? They like have theater like showings and
conventions
stuff.
And shit, yeah, but that's
yeah,
like...
and people like go in and jerk off all together.
All links for no, that's TwitchCon. In the description
oh. of this video.
To install the extension, click on the link in the description or go to tampermonkey.net.
Dude, they have like a whole thing for this shit.
To redirect you to the proper page, and then click the proper button to add it to your browser.
Jesus.
No, Jesse, you have to pick your role.
No.
Cue up. We have overlays too. Dude, I use poorly made pages on my screen. I don't use a fucking coded program. Sending thousands of people to download some fucking foreign scripts. No, you did that shit, dude.
Yo, wait, I gotta show you something sick, bro. X.
What?
Before we start, I gotta show you something crazy, dude.
Send it, what is it?
Oh, dude, you know what, Lincoln?
What?
Oh, I'm looking right now.
What?
It's sick. I
what's a brony? Bronies.
Oh, God, not this.
Oh, my God, no, please.
Dude, you gotta check this out, bro.
This was bad.
No. Don't show him.
You can watch it on stream.
When you choose something to cover, it's got to be a band you respect.
Oh, no.
And today you're going to do a cover of a band that I love, System of a Down. I played their music all, you know, in the 90s when I was at K-Rock and all that shit. That's a great band, right?
Great band. Yeah, we toured with them for a summer and doing these festivals in Europe. They were just, they blew our mind every night. We were like, whoa.
Have you ever performed aerials at a festival or anything? Or is this the first time you're doing it?
We've never done aerials at all. I'm like, you know,
Ants
I'm
is getting
to just jam it and see what happens. I'm
doing crazy.
It's great.
Now.
You guys have never performed.
Serge's voice is so untouchable. It's like I'm just kind of here to just jam and have some fun. You asked for a cover, so we were like, yeah, let's do this.
Guys, this is a big moment. This is an important song. System of a Down did. This is aerials.
Two notes
it's,
only. He's not going for anything else. Just two notes.
I wouldn't even say two notes. I would just say one note.
Is that guy not even playing the drums?
No, he is. He is.
He is.
He's doing like a virtual hi-hat. The band is good. The band is good. But
that guy's missing a drumstick.
Just...
sounds like a song from another band entirely. I don't know, it's kind of weird though.
I never noticed the drummer until now, that shit is funny.
What?
It's like playing with only one drumstick.
I'm not a big engine given, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Who is? Did you see that the one the TikTok of him being saying emo?
Oh, he has a little shaker, never mind, I see what's missing. You gonna collab with Machine Gun Kelly?
Nope.
It's Jenna. S plus.
Yo. They banned my mid.
Again. Wait. Who are you gonna play mid?
To be honest, I wasn't a fan of this at all though.
It was terrible.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. You gotta do that in concert. That works.
Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, this Howard Stein guy, come on now.
Howard Stein?
that was just not it.
I have the wrong runes. Perfect.
Howard Stern is goat.
Okay. Dude.
This, you think I like it? I hate it.
Okay. You wanna get mad? You just watch this.
Okay. Destroy the sun. Screaming when we fuck, screaming when we fight, yeah. Even when I'm drunk, you're my only type, yeah. Please don't break my heart. I know that you might, yeah. Tell me now. Are you about that life, yeah? Bonnie and Clyde, ready
to die. I was saying this the other day, but literally, as soon as MGK got, like, fucked on by Eminem, he, like, just legit just quit rapping. Like, that's it. Like, he never rapped after that. Do you guys notice that?
Why, is it true or not?
Everyone noticed.
Yes.
That.
Like, he just... No, like, Eminem literally killed his rap career. He just stopped.
Jesus.
It's actually insane.
I mean, he got sad and went emo. Like, and why, what the hell, GG?
Kind of MGK? I mean, because I don't want to say Machine Gun Kelly. I don't think it's like a fun thing that the fucking say.
Ever since Chance has been with Bebe, like, he's just been so weird. He's been doing music and dressing up all in pink.
True. Was it a song that was complete garbanzo? Oh, where's it at? Oh my god, this.
I know. Oh. Better than to this. Trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high. Hey, 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 hey.
Why did I pick you?
Why did you take Yoni top from me? I just realized you took it from me.
Wait, oh my god, Jesse!
I was the first pick.
Jesse, that's not my eyes
closed. What do you mean, fuck that? I was the first pick. I didn't know. Look like pyro.
Only comments I see are the bad ones.
I think it tries too hard to be relatable. I think that's MGK's problem, is that lately anything he does is like so trivial relatability. Dude, just sing about something that you have or you think or you're going through, not like people that you think are going through. Like, that's just so weird to me.
Yeah, it feels like he's like trying to be somebody that he's not.
His lyrics are level one. There's no critical thinking.
This is weird, dude. It's just happened to me.
Like me, at least I rep up like
my. He has like Dr. Seuss lyrics.
Like, I'm better than him, I'll be honest. He asked to collab with me, and I said no.
What music? I mean, dude, it's... How am I toxic? Why can't I accept my opinion without being toxic? This is a decent, analytical fucking thing about it. Yeah, it's trying to be relatable.
It sucks.
It's just bad, man.
Okay. I forget how this guy's hook works. I must keep working.
He did level 2 or fuck, gotta fuck you.
Wait, really? Why?
See, he's going for it.
Okay.
Are you bursting a vine, hit?
I send him, send him.
Yep. Get him nice.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, we're gonna fuck him. I have to reset my lane.
Okay. Wait, don't leave it, don't leave it.
Alright, we gotta get out.
Oh fuck.
Okay, we could probably stay here for the wave, actually. They kinda fucked it up.
Create to destroy, not these alone.
Look, I'm coming for the gank mid. He just pushes up a little bit.
Oh my god, I missed my cannon now.
Oh yeah, right there.
No.
Okay, I give up.
There's Diana here.
Okay.
Yeah, don't let her
this
dash.
Is just garbage gameplay, I'll be honest with you.
Just keep running.
I focus up. Well, the whole time I feel like I have to because I don't have music on, man. I'm trying to put the music on, man.
Well, I have TP, so maybe we're...
Auto play's not playing anything right now.
Yeah, it's chill, it's chill.
I got this.
Okay, I'm trying to freeze wave.
Oh, you can't.
Is this how you do it? Is this how you freeze it, though?
It's too far back, but yeah.
Fuck.
No, he's on me right now, bro.
Okay.
He's got no flash.
Is it get too famous to accept 1 bid donations? Dude, 1 bid donations? Are you okay?
I didn't think that he would do that. Oh my god, I'm pathetic.
Are you okay? 1 bid donations? What fucking year is this?
I'm coming bot after Grump.
Okay. Can let them push a bit.
I'm with reset it with the crash.
Never mind, I'm gonna do wolves and let it bounce back.
Ungrateful.
I ignite him. Can you get the last hit?
Got it, thank you. Hold on.
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Oh my god,
for the counter gank. I'm coming.
Oh my god. I'm not with you, Felix. Moxie?
I'm here, but.
Been missing.
Yeah, they're coming down the river.
One bit donation. Dude, imagine if those played all day. That'd be insane.
The book can come.
He's one shot. Nice to go.
I have combo if you could.
I mean, I'm not there. Watch out, Thresh is gonna hook you.
Why can't I use my abilities? Hello?
Hey, nobody bought.
Damn.
You can
push
this.
Drags
up too.
27 months.
Fine. That's one. River,
no
one cross river, no one cross river.
This is just a really.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wait, why?
Oh, I don't know how you do anything about that.
Can you run?
Oh. No.
thought we were gonna one-shot him under the turret. Honestly. Damn, that sucks.
Oh my god, dude, I barely got any form, dude. What?
I was in the fog of war. I couldn't contain anything.
I don't know.
We suck.
Wait, why are you guys doing
Folks coming for a bot bang.
No,
bottom.
We suck. Forget it.
One bot.
Yeah. Okay, we're in bottom anyway, doesn't matter. They saw that, they know.
Yeah, they know. Yeah, I didn't finish killing their ward.
Last end line, never freeze it, So don't let the line pass, like, get past this spot. Try to keep it there.
Okay, so I take the hits then?
No.
How
you can let him crash on there.
Oh, okay.
Just let it chill. Yeah, we're chilling. That's really good,
okay.
Perfect.
Mid's going top, I think.
Apparently Mod got caught cheating at r/place a few hours ago. No idea what happened to the mod, but vids of the incident are still on the subreddit.
Wait, what is called cheating? How do you cheat?
Cheater recall, it's like basing for free without losing any minions.
No, it's fucking, I'm talking to chat.
Oh, I'm going. Let's go. Oh no, they see.
I'm running back.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh my god, that does so much fucking damage.
That killed my fucking logic kappa. Oh, they had no cooldown.
Poke.
Really, bro?
Wait, where are you? Wait, Birdie, are you gonna push us or no? I ignite him, Felix, easy. Can get the last hit.
I can throw a shield?
I don't have E.
One shot! Oh no.
So bad, I did everything right there.
No way, Jesse, you just did that.
Good shit,
Jesse. Dude, I did everything right there. I made no mistakes.
But you got the other guy though, yeah?
Damn, I got Rift Herald, bro. Let's go.
Okay, the Nibbling.
Good shit.
Why, they were cheating the cooldown on that. To repair what though?
Folk, I'm gonna rough this guy up for you, mate.
I'm gonna go clear River.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Okay.
Right here. Kill this guy too.
Oops.
Where is it? I don't know where I'm at.
MIR.
Oh, he's gone.
Well, wow, this body's minion block is fucking disgusting.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Oh no. Oh my god, she's so fucking minion.
It's fine.
She used flash?
Here. Come make it to me.
Could have used flash, but I don't know if it was
worth
it.
Oh, poke! Oh!
You saw that shit? It was hard though to get close, so I was trying.
I'm playing this right, I'm doing fine.
Do I go Horizon Focus Monster, or should I go Shadow Point Token?
Shadow Flame could be good, they have 3 shields. Horizon Focus could also be good, just Lux.
Is it actually good for me?
I did fine now,
I don't
what?
Know. Both are good.
I'm just ulting to ult, like there's nothing to do here. We're never gonna be able to use ult, dude. I can clear the wave and get some damage in. Why not? Why not?
Why not, dude?
Why not? Seriously, though, why not?
But I'm fucking
right. Damage right now.
You saw that?
Yep. Yeah, I think we just. I think we dive bot.
Sure. Me too.
If they show up.
Wait, you guys are doing drive?
Just do why did I go for it? Hold on. Let me check.
Yeah,
oh, no, they're not even. My old fucking town. Their tower, never mind. The dragon.
What were people playing at? It's fucking fun.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I ulted him.
Gale Force.
I'm down. I know.
And I'm actually running better than the fucking MF. We're equal on items.
Okay. Well, yeah, maybe not.
Yeah, that's fine.
I still think we could dive this.
Mid.
Coming down.
Can you get him?
No.
Ignited him? Fuck.
Felix?
Coming.
Never mind,
he's dead.
Big farm mid.
I just didn't want to get the kill.
Give me fucking vision.
Like, actually brain dead player, like fucking trolling. Like, he's actually fucking trolling. Like, he's actually fucking brain dead. Like, no shot.
Fight that.
Hello?
Huh?
But he's actually fucking dumb, no shot, no trolling. Not even trolling.
He's a nice.
Yo, cilantro, wanna play some foul, bro?
Actually fucking dumb.
Yo, this guy's actually joined my game, man. Brain's fucking
brain
dead, bro. This
kid's actually fucking brain dead. This kid's actually fucking brain dead.
I'm joining the game, listen to that man, bro.
Cause I actually fucking brain dead the game to walk down man when I can one shot him when he's fucking dumb.
Cilantro, you need to relax. You're being a little toxic, bro, dead ass.
Actually brain dead, not understanding.
Class slick cilantro, dude. I don't know what that is. I don't know what it means.
Classical.
Chat, what? I read that in chat earlier today. Classic cilantro, I said that. What does that even mean? Classic cilantro.
Actually, doesn't even know what it means.
Oh, deadass, he doesn't know what cilantro is. He's brain dead. Whatever, don't even care, Fib.
Actually, fucking got me, man. I don't know. You're actually brain dead, got me.
Did you go next? I'm done. Plus hell.
Fucking running a dumb mid. I don't fucking care. Actually, fucking dumb.
Cilantro, seriously, need a chill, man. Deadass. Like, relax,
bro.
I'm
fucking dumb. My fucking team's fucking trolling, running a dumb mid. I don't give a fuck. Fucking brain dead.
Litter push.
Yo, low key, actually. Yeah, high key.
Oh.
Dead ass, running a dumb mid.
Hold this.
I gotta get out of here.
One shot.
Dead ass just took my CS. Some dead ass leaning after this. Dead ass.
Oh, he's coming for you.
Yo, smash your
flash.
You gotta go bot, bro.
Yeah.
Bot's dead ass trolling. Spot curse. I'm fucking trolling.
Yeah, it's dead ass for real.
I bet they get flashed.
Deadass about to run it down mid right now, don't give a fuck.
He's actually trolling, he's
about
in the
deadass actually fucking
man.
Run it down.
Oh my god.
Wait, it's cilantro, he went this way, bro.
Shut up.
Dude, he flashed. What did they do there? I had a bit of play idea, Brand. I got this.
Yeah.
actually taking this blue from my jungler.
Did at this chat guys, is wrong. I'm master player. I don't listen to this shit. I'm a master player. Shut up, bitches.
This is actually brain dead.
This guy still thinks he's a master's player.
Actually taking this tower down, man. They're actually brain dead now. Actually sending. Oh, I'm fucking dead.
Oh, I'm coming.
Yo, on my way to launch for Loki.
Guys?
Yo, deadass going mid Loki. On a stack too, right here.
Nice. Yeah, I just missed all my abilities. I fucking
Wait, who's there?
Deadass got this guy up in an ult. Nice.
Deadass got a double kill because these fucking dumbasses ran it down mid on me. Dumbass, deadass.
Alright.
Okay, I'll stop. I'm done. Sorry.
Where the fuck do they come from?
Oh, yes, I'm fucking balling now.
You're done. You're done.
This bot meme shit is getting annoying, man. It's getting kind of annoying a little bit.
Loki.
We're kind of getting ganked every fucking thing. Saying Loki, that ass, man. Plus.
They're doing drag. They're doing drag.
Running it down from above.
Yeah, well, we gotta give that. No one's there.
Oh my god.
Sheesh, all these guys got so fast.
I think bot lane should go mid now. So there two people can move.
We almost have the
Nah, I'm not doing this trolling, but running down mid, I don't give a shit, bro.
You're actually trolling.
Don't take it.
I'm actually done with the bottom now. I'm not leaving it until we get third down.
Yeah, tower's almost done anyways.
Yo, low key, my stomach hurts, bro. I'm not even trolling. Loki got a tummy ache.
I'm dying.
Loki got a tummy ache right now and I'm trolling.
I actually almost won.
I'm just better at this game, dude. Oh, not again. No. How do you hang up so often? I don't get that.
I have frowny kick-ups, so I always have them.
Yeah, what?
You have to do the hold the breath thing, though.
Huh?
You have what?
Chronic hiccups, so, like, I'm cursed with them.
Wait, really?
Basically. Yeah.
That's actually kind of crazy.
Sorry.
Yeah, it sucks.
Not so sorry. You can't control it, yo.
Oh, it sucks for her. The hiccups sucks. I hate doing that all the time.
Oh, right there.
Oh!
Oh my elbows out.
Is Baron open? Or is it too early? I don't know when Baron shows up.
That ass low.
Oh yeah, Baron is up.
There's three bot, Baron. Dude, our macro is
Baron,
amazing.
Oh, I would have took those minions, but I didn't want like a fucking hate thread on Reddit, so I gave it to you.
Well, I had to say, but I mean, on my elevated account, I had no cooldown on our place. I'm just cheating. I don't care. That's low key.
I'm really talking about Jesse. If you throw the CS, he's getting a love thread right now. They all hit his ass. Something voice critical, actually.
I was actually gonna say that, bro.
You actually do.
Dude, cilantro. It's just Charles.
I'm going bot. We should stop this bot push. Whoever's open. Ready?
Yeah, watch this.
Push me in.
We want our lane, right, Felix?
Oh yeah.
No? Okay. So if we lose, it wasn't our fault.
Mid. He's actually trolling. I'm gonna go mid and show this guy what I got. I don't really care. Low Q too. Yeah, I'm gonna all in on
that.
I'll
go with that.
You can ult. You can stun. Nice jump. I'm actually so crazy with this character. We run it down mid, run it down mid.
Oh. Oh.
Did ask Loki though?
Why?
I don't think Nathan says R.
He's ignited.
Ooh, MF slow.
Actually could end it right here.
My teammates are brain dead, bro. Low key.
Done.
I'm actually going.
Uh-oh.
Where the hell is Vi come from?
Oh my god, where is he coming from, man?
Oh, bro, low key. Fucking, where is he even coming from? It's actually trolling cilantro. Holy shit.
Look at this video I found earlier, yesterday. It's actually crazy. The video teaching how to do the Valorant accent.
Yeah, really? Oh, I'll show me. Let's see. Yeah. Valorant accents.
It's actually cool.
It's actually us just talking.
As a way of speaking, you may occasionally hear from fellow Valorant players. Dubbed the Valorant accent, this dialect was inaugurated by streamer Sinatra.
Guys, focus up, they're taking Dragon.
Nice, Loki!
You're crazy.
Nice still, Loki, you're actually not brain dead like the rest of my teammates.
Predicted that, bitch.
Well, I'll add you after this.
The intonation of the sentences are usually monotone. Follows the formula where the
low key, I'm gonna add you after that. It was actually pretty good. The rest of my team are brain dead though.
Oh, watch that! Watch that!
It's a good video. I found it. It has no views. Actually, good video.
Watch that after the game.
Saved.
Deadass low key though. The Loki one is really bad. It's so bad.
Loki high key, I think. I think he's trolling. But I'm not even trolling.
Okay, go mid.
I don't even know what to think anymore.
Ready?
They're all stunned.
How sick nasty was that though?
They're so low.
Okay. God, my kid.
I guess he kills.
Got Monty. Let's go, in the game, Loki, bro.
Holy shit, the damage!
Legit, I love this low key guy. She gets chapped.
You need to get a Sinatra TTS.
Low key, wish I never play with you guys again. Finish the vectors.
Spot right now. Died right now.
Not even trolling. We almost just lost right there. I'm not even trolling.
Oh no.
God, solo
just
solo
look at them in the top left. Oh no.
Valorant
top
gamer.
Left busted. Oh no. Two bottom lane theater. No, no, look at the news with the man.
Well,
it's
for
one man,
so
right?
Top
field, no, no. Oh no, Lamina City, New York's bot lane. Top left, no, sir. No, busted.
Oh god.
First time I heard that voice was surf servers, I'm pretty sure.
Go ahead.
You will dance.
What if we just end up talking like that and we can't stop?
Did that look it though?
I kind of like it.
Sun.
Nope. Yep.
Ignited. Oh my god, no!
Wait.
Sun, guys, they're all fucking low!
Wait, Mark,
wait, they are all low, though. They are all low.
You guys are trolling.
I'm already here.
Hey, you guys are actually trolling. They're low, low key. They're low key, though. Nice.
I threw into nothing.
Dead as B.
I'm literally going through the wall.
FF15.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be winning this one. I'm just gonna AFK.
One, two, man, Baron.
Yeah, fuck it.
This is red. You can get red.
A little cheeky Baron.
Yeah, I need 16.
Cool. I might need you to tank it because I do have damage. So like, stand as close as you can to the front of it. Yeah, like that. Oh wow, you're taking damage though.
Custa.
Yeah, maybe not, it's worth it.
I missed my E.
They're going for Dragon, they're actually trolling or taking Baron.
Go then, go around, find him.
Zeus,
bruh.
This bruh.
Devil. Oh, bro.
So much damage there.
Wait.
Send them, they're all done,
That's right, he's doing, bro. He's actually trolling. Wait, actually, you actually can't die. They're gonna end the game through bot. Just go in the game yourself.
It's on the room right now.
Just. Oh, what? Like, they're going for Dragon. Oh.
Wait, did we get Dragon or no? Or
look, I just tricked them. Look what I wrote. Oh my god, I'm actually trolling, Loki. Yeah, Loki just trolled them. You won the game. Oh no, reload!
Oh. How much
you
did
got,
I
you got hit? You got hit by Thresh Hook.
But.
You're actually trolling. You're actually trolling.
Better do fucking random. Oh fucking, can you hear me? I'm sorry, dude.
These guys are fucking dumb shit. You're the nice little bitch ass sucker. Who asked, man? Plus ratio, plus L.
True.
Nine.
Plus this white.
Oh my. Loki. Alright, just walk. Loki, I'm white too, but L.
Hey, Bob, Towers is pushing pretty hard.
What are we doing? Guys, you hit the Nexus, man. Jigga Chad.
Yeah, just Jigga Chad hit the Nexus. Did you run to the Nexus here, Jigga Chad?
Kill this, kill this.
Oh.
Fuck.
This is not Jigga Chad. Hey, Akai, you Loki, come here.
We're trolling, There's no other way.
They actually scale.
We're falling off.
Deadass Loki though.
Deadass Loki, we're actually falling off. No troll to cilantro. He's actually gonna die of thresh again. Wait, is that?
No.
Wait.
Oh no. Oh, you see the sun? Yeah, he's actually
I might be showing the last look. Have a 15 go next. Did you know Reef?
Oh no.
Why does this guy say for Star Wars? Wait, is this the guy who ruins small community artworks? Oh no.
Jesus. Ah man, this guy kinda cooked that ass.
Yo, look, this guy's hurt. His Boba Fett got fucked up.
Loki. No way, I'm dead. We're trolling.
You and Ecstasy keep going in by yourself.
Yo. Just defend the tower. Just kill Wave and defend tower. Don't go in. Oh.
Nice work.
Yo, Pokey, just run. Just run and kill the Wave. Kill the Wave. Watch out.
Hey, whoa. I'm gonna be straight up. Their Nexus literally had one HP.
I'm dead.
It doesn't regen, right? So.
Oh my god, we're actually trolling.
We lost!
We actually lost!
All good, we have Jin.
And they're sniping, though. And they're sniping.
Yeah,
true. It doesn't matter, we still lost.
No.
We're actually losing!
I'm done.
We're actually trolling.
Okay, one more reward or what?
Oh my god.
Last game.
Actually brain dead.
Still speaking, you're actually
no cap.
Like we lost, like not even trolling. Like you're actually brain dead, no cap.
I don't want jungle anymore.
As a way of speaking,
you
may occasionally hear from fellow Valorant players. Dubbed the Valorant accent, his dialect was inaugurated by streamer Sinatra and adapted itself widely in the Valorant community. Pro player Zalms also has a strong sound for the dialect, and surely, someone you know does as well. Welcome to the first episode of Fastlane, where we have short and sweet talks of Valo culture. Here is a pretentious way to describe the Valorant accent. It's semi-monotone, it has a late pitch flex, and the structure vaguely follows a trochaic tetrameter. The intonation of the sentences are usually monotone, but follows a formula where the beginning starts low and the ending is high-pitched. You're actually brain dead, not even trolling? Something like that. There are also trochaic elements in how you say certain words. Trochaic meaning a pronounced syllable followed by a soft one. Syllables in blue are pronounced with more weight compared to that in white. There is an exception, however, if there are only two words. It becomes the opposite, iambic. A soft syllable followed by a pronounced one. You're actually brain dead, not even trolling. We lost. It's another example. It also comes with its own set of colloquialism. Words like brain dead, brain damage, cringe are some of the common expressions used by someone with this sound. Let's compare it to a normal way of speaking. Lunch was actually horrible. I gave it to my dog. I'm not even kidding. And now, with the Valorant accent. Lunch was actually horrible. I gave it to my dog. I'm not even kidding. Now, with a deeper understanding of the Valorant accent, you should be able to imitate the dialect with this sentence from the very beginning of the video. We hope you enjoyed today's episode of Fastlane and the dialect with this sentence.
Stop peeking, you're actually trolling horror.
Look at the video I just linked. Look at the video I linked.
Yo, what do you want, babe? Why haven't I talked to you in a week? Holy shit, you're actually
like
brain dead. I've been grinding Valorant ranked. I just hit Silver 3. About to be immortal, no cap. You wanna break up? Shit. You gotta be trolling right now. No shot, I'm getting broken up with. Oh fuck, you made me lose the round, babe. You're actually throwing. Wait, you being for real? Unlucky. I didn't think you would F5 so fast on our relationship. Gotta find a new pocket station, no cap. Wait, why are you crying? Skull emoji times 7, you look goofy as hell right now.
Shit.
Holy.
Yeah.
Oh shit, my round started again. Alright, GG, go now.
Bomb with these TikTok sometimes. That they start off funny and they extend it too long. Yeah,
it drags on.
That's Zoomer humor. They don't know when to cut it off.
I think the joke can be fun up to three times. After that, it gets really bad.
No one's taught.
Yeah,
no
everybody hold up the number. I'm gonna give that TikTok an 8 out of 5. What are you guys thinking?
I'm getting a 4.7 out of 10.
Wait, you're actually trolling.
Nah, dead ass Loki. You're actually brain dead, Loki, no cap.
You're high key, Loki, weird. You're actually trolling, no cap.
Chat, was the cilantro meme an actual meme before today?
What do you mean, the Valorant accent? It was low-key.
No, the cilantro.
Oh no.
Was it?
Really?
Was cilantro? I just said cilantro. Oh, was it? I'm just gonna say I made it up.
I read it in chat and I said it in chat. I said it early because somebody supposed to said it.
It was on my. That was my account.
Nah, that ass Loki. Cilantro
is rich. No way he can be depressed.
I love you. Oh yeah, I do remember that. He's like, bro. How, you actually get paid, like how are you depressed?
Why do you sound like Sinatra but depressed? Like, what are you talking about? Sinatra has a bunch of money and there's no way he's depressed.
Yeah, true.
Who banned Master Yi's?
Yeah, actually trolling.
I'm a moo-moo. Sorry, I can't stop. Voice is just not going up in pitch.
Loki,
looking like
here.
Kevin Durant.
How's the Reddit place going right now?
I'll do more somewhere tomorrow. I'm gonna bust a nut.
Okay.
Good luck, bro.
Alright. Cool.
If you need me, I'm here.
I don't know what to pick. Actually, can I dead ass though?
I'll stay and call.
That's actually coming.
This guy's actually coming. What a troll.
Guys, I'm gonna stay and call while I sleep.
Can't buy a new moo.
He picked him up against Ash. Dead ass Loki, kinda trolling, dude. Shut up, bitch.
Actually trolling. This guy got Blitzap or something, Loki.
Dude, this song was kind of a banger though. Kind of old though. Forever.
Forever.
Forever. Oh, Drake.
You know, it's crazy that people like my music as much as they like, Eminem and shit. That's
it's crazy that people like my gameplay as much as like Ninja's gameplay. That ass Loki.
Crazy.
That's crazy, man. That's crazy that as many people as watching my stream, they feel that Eminem has fans. I think that's kind of crazy to look at these days. Also, kind of crazy that I can compare my bank account to the ones of Bezos. That's kind of crazy. That ass.
No cap.
No cap. Shame. Low key. Too.
I quit my tier. Oh my god, I quit.
Low key, that's the thing.
Where are you going?
Some items.
For how much? For 180 gold?
Yeah, but I mean, I can actually start the tier.
I actually picked the troll pick, no cap.
Punk's got the perk, no cat, low key.
I'm doing jump rope, you see this?
What are you doing?
Alright, no more joking around. I'm gonna win my lane.
Oh my, I'd let if I can jump like that on my dick that asks.
Hey, yo!
What'd this guy say?
Look at that, Jesus, man.
Well, why do you say that?
That is actually kind of weird, dead ass.
Yo, Loki, who invited him?
Cap.
No cap, it's kind of weird.
Nah, I thought we were just gonna play games, bro. How do you mute him?
Okay. Well, here was that bottom. Yeah, well, here was the bottom. What is that?
Maybe.
I never seen it here before. What is that?
That's like kind of new Sona.
Oh. Wait, you mean surfing?
Yeah.
I forgot to use E first as well.
Same, I picked the wrong thing too.
No!
Oh shit, I'm running top. Be late though. We might be able to turn it soon. Actually going-
You can engage on the Ash if you see fit.
Funny him.
Oh, you're stuck, I forgot, sorry.
Low keys, actually trolling there.
Double kill top.
Oh my god, I can't even sleep, this is really bad. Oh my god.
Use TP top.
We're gonna kinda kill them. Wait, why is there so much heals?
Where the hell am I?
What is the biscuits?
Can you get her? Oh my god! Okay, I have to.
Ah! Wait! Four bottom, come on, four guys, bottom. Come on. Calling my deadass Loki no cap? Come on, man. You guys are not calling your man my ass, man.
This is getting weird. Loki, my top tier, bro.
Wait, did you get the kill? You got a kill?
Yo, Loki, I think you're bugging bottom, bro. Like, my guy's been up here the whole game, Loki.
Yeah, we can still win bottom though. We're kind of winning this. I have stacked tiers out though.
Oh god, the whole team's here. The whole team's here.
Oh, yep, everyone's there. Oh yeah.
I mean, you're in their base, literally.
Nice.
I can help you heal this guy,
Moxley.
Run to heals. No, I need a fucking. No, why is there no thing? Dude, I have fucking smite, man. I was looking for a camp to smite.
Way, though.
Yeah.
This isn't warded and try, I'll stay here.
Yeah, it's not warded.
I don't know if they're gonna pinch the- oh, he just saw me, right?
Alright, everyone.
Lucian's probably basing, but could also come bot. He's happy to be.
Oh, fuck.
Can you kill her? Can you
kill
her?
I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to recover from the Valorant accent.
True.
It's like, it's taking over. Everything I say, Loki. Oh no. Fuck.
He's become cooler. Yeah, she's make life, no cap.
Why would Bones just no cap is actually kinda funny.
He says it's so punctual. No cap.
Covering bots.
Yeah, we are at, we're extending this waste way too far right now.
Yeah, I know.
We're going back now.
I'm dead as hell. I'm dead as shit, too.
Dragon, guys?
No.
I can do it so fast. You get this right here.
I'll help you a little bit.
Moxie?
Kane was top side.
I literally have nothing. I want a bait.
I would say Kane was top side high key.
I don't have smite. There's a bend in this.
High key.
No,
I'm here with you. I'm here with you.
I didn't go for it.
They were low health. Surprised they didn't back along.
Okay, I'm kinda here now. I'm kinda here with you.
This guy's missing. No cap, he's missing up
here. X never reads chat. I mean, if you write dumb shit, I don't read it. That's just kinda how it is. That's why I don't barely read it.
Yeah. Our mid's crazy.
Yo,
look,
I'm gonna need help
up
here.
Well, I miss
getting.
On the way.
Nope. Yep.
This red milk cap, maybe falls for it.
Yeah, for Trill. Low key, too. He's
them.
Right here.
I think we win this fight, just trade
for
sure.
For
watch out, you need to go by your health.
I don't think he has any bitches. No,
and she flashed out of it, okay.
Did she flash out of it?
Yeah, yeah,
she
did.
No, he usually,
yeah,
usually
yeah,
comes up, it might be warm.
I'm right here.
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
he literally just comes up and fights me even in my mid.
Or bottom, somehow.
Yeah, so no.
Or bot.
Oh, I'm so low. Oh, no.
Jesse maybe go top, no cap, wasting my time.
I didn't flash anything, I needed it. I've never seen it before. I've never seen it before.
Oh, he's actually trolling. He has a boot. Okay.
Even if I flash, wouldn't matter.
Just ulted mid.
I don't have any boots. She has my boots. I'm not doing the accent, man.
Just you.
I'm literally not doing anything.
Says you.
I'll fight back. Not even trolling.
What the hell?
What the heck?
Let me do Gromp and I'll come back.
Come now, because we're about to get ganked. You staying in lane?
He stole my Grom.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is
I'm a lane gank, I'm a lane gank.
I got mid.
There's no wards in the bushes, bot?
He's dead mid. The mid laner is dead.
Yeah, but
next time I hit, yeah, I'm holding, by the way.
Don't push.
Oh, right here, Kane.
You guys can kill her. Nice, good job.
You see that max range ult? Oh,
you're on the bubble.
Sorry I took the kill, but I had to.
Oh. Whoa. I should have went to your bubble. I wasn't thinking.
Wow.
You think you kill him, though, because you're a beast? Oh! No! That was kind of sick, though.
Six.
I'm pop friend.
Yo, they're pushing my top. Lucky, bro, bro.
I'm not saying what the fuck. Have items. Oh wow, I'm actually ahead of her, way ahead.
Yo.
Come in, I'm coming. Fight that. Bruh, man.
I was gonna die 100%.
No, you weren't.
Yes.
Fight that, Loki.
Going now.
A bubble, one of them.
I don't know what it means, that bubble, but I don't know what it means.
I can dive.
So, I throw a bubble that extends over walls, and it makes him fall asleep for like 2 seconds.
Yeah, like your fucking stream.
And I can... Really, dude?
Like, you're actually gonna say that?
Yo, I literally have two up here low-key, and I'm not even trolling. Fuck. Dude, I keep getting canned, man. I'm not even having fun.
Funding, you're no brain dead. Brain dead is probably throwing it. Okay. Just kidding. I'll try to come top.
No, high key, dude. I'm getting fucking camped. It's not even low key.
Oh my god, Moxie, what is that thing, man?
It's Zoe.
No, I'm talking about you.
Hey, yo.
I'm backing up.
Oh, I'm getting. Oh, look! Look, they're up here again. Yo, guys, look top. Look, it's all of them. Look at them.
Aww.
It's so goofy of them.
Oh, goofy-os.
It's so weird they're doing that.
Goofy-os.
Okay, ready, Bob? We can take them. No, okay, I'm right behind them right now.
Go on the bitch ass with that ass way. Go on.
Lucky this
crystal.
Oh no.
Don't let her get away.
I fucked up.
Why am I so strong?
Wait, Moxie, you're actually gonna fuck him up? Loki?
Loki's dead here, no cap.
Nice. Nice. Wait, you're actually helping him?
Already. Thanks for the great content always. XQCL.
We can fight that.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Are you serious, Jesse? Whatever.
You're like a support jungler. Come on.
What is that?
Yeah, it's good if I get a kill, bro.
Whatever.
Like that, though? In different scenarios, you can have it.
He actually did kind of beat his ass though.
She's exhausted?
Huh. Yo, Loki, this guy's name is Clitoris. Coming in. Loki, come to me. Nice. Full healed on him. Nice. Good shit. Gonna go in right here, gonna take this shred. Nice, Loki. Boom, on him.
I'm coming this way, why are you going that way?
Oops. I'm out, see ya, Loki.
Did you just take an E over? How'd you leave that?
I hit the E on the first guy and then low key fucking got out.
Is that her ult? What is that?
Yeah. About to push mid. I don't know, man.
Help me, help me, help me.
You run.
I need help.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh,
back in my day, low key.
If I had more mana, we would have won. 100% we would have won that. If I had mana, we would have
won. My team is trolling the game.
No dragons up. No.
Yeah, but I'm gonna redragon, no cap.
They'll never see this coming top. They're actually blind. Oh shit, they're on me, Loki.
Just a support.
Wait, I haven't even done dragon yet.
They're going, they're sieging mid. Alright, let's collapse.
Collapsing?
Okay, right here.
Oh wow, how'd I miss that?
Yeah.
Push that. Ban.
Yeah, I have to go for Baron right here.
That's a high key play, yeah.
I missed one, I'm actually brain dead, no cap.
High key, this might be a Red Bull clutch. Let's try to hit this Baron up. I'm gonna CC this guy.
I missed this one.
That cane has 1,000 MR.
What the fuck?
No, there's no way. There's no
got... fucking damage, man.
Yo, we need anti heal.
Yeah.
Wait, we're actually trolling. My brain dead teammates didn't use their ignites.
We both use ignite.
We do need anti-heal.
Why is
though.
He so strong?
Because he's the broken champ. He's 15-4 right now.
But I was doing good. What the hell?
I haven't fought him yet. That was rough. Yeah, that guy's been camping me all game.
That's where he got farmed.
Yeah.
Ah, too bad.
I've been saying his ass is fucking me up all game, bro. Low key.
Nope. Yeah.
Guys, I'm not mad with you guys. No cap. It's 4v5 right now.
We can still fight.
Actually trolling, like you're actually brain dead.
Oh, she trolled. I CC'd her, nice.
Actually trolling right now, guys.
Oh, this is actually L from this guy. I'm going in. Wow, that's yikes. Uh-oh, this is a good.
I'm gonna beat this guy, I'm gonna be one, I'm gonna give a fuck. I'll actually beat him, don't worry.
This is long again, really?
Oh my...
No! Okay.
No!
No.
I'll get him.
No.
Dude, just run. Actually brain dead, you're about to die right here.
Lucky, let's see what I can do here. They're actually buffalo.
I'm pushing.
Keep a couple of these berries.
Oh! It's warded.
It's actually brain dead.
Bring to me.
I'm gonna wait in this bush and I'm gonna stun him. Nice, he's actually brain dead, go for him.
Oh, you gotta run, I'm actually help trying to run.
It's Loki L.
Yo, help me here. Come with me, I'm going.
Okay, right there, no cap, when I got right there. Alright.
How much CDR do you have? Holy fuck! Get the stun!
Please.
Hello, fucker. Nice. King. Okay, that guy's gonna be a bitch.
Yeah, that guy's
Bring him to me. Alright. I can go
don't
in
let
on
him,
this
don't
guy.
Let him, yeah, this at least.
I'm getting Thor Mill.
Yoink it. Never mind.
I'm gonna peel for you, Loki.
You can't.
Exo, just run. You're an AD carry, like you're actually not that strong, even if you're a pen.
Oh my god, bro!
Dude, what is this character? It's so busted!
No fucking strong and shit.
It's so busted!
I need to just call that character Busta, bro.
21 kills.
I'm depressed. I think I'm gonna probably stop playing that game.
I have grudge.
Oh, my mom's been being really fucking annoying low key lately.
Push bot.
No, yeah.
Chat, when does our place end?
My mom's being actually brain dead.
I told my mom yesterday, you're actually trolling, and she said no cap.
Yo, Baron.
I feel like this is a mistake that I'm doing this voice, because I feel like I'm going to do it a lot.
Yeah,
and I don't like the voice.
Guys. Lights.
Did someone get okay?
I It's like when you split push. It's like when you make your face look a certain way and it gets stuck or something.
Let me just do it.
Okay. Hey, Lucian's bottom.
We don't have our.
Yeah, I gotta. I mean, someone's gotta take care of this guy.
What? Why can't I run my character?
Like, we can't do anything against him. Like, look at his health, look at everything.
Oh, see, what are you fucking doing? Are you doing an anime fight with this guy? We're losing Baron.
If she's here, why am I charmed over here, over there?
God.
It's 22 kills?
There's people that like fell asleep to the stream and they're just dreaming of Sinatra right
now. Cilantro.
Damn, she actually flashed out of it. Fight that shit.
I need like 80 gold. Can we not fight? Guys.
They got caught though.
Okay, good.
Damn, how long is that CC? What?
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Okay, oh. I'm buying. Run.
Get him a heal.
No, I'm going back to the base.
Holy fuck.
What?
Bro.
I can fight all the mid lane at least.
That cane is just so fucking broken.
The tower is like not doing any damage. That's
why are they so tryhard at fucking 6 in the morning?
Hey, Mr. Brendan.
They just stack the MR and leave it too much MR.
You're doing the voice.
Okay. Yeah, it was a pleasure playing with you guys. I have homeworks in the morning and I have a tournament in the afternoon. I'm my Skittle is bugging. I got to go.
Thanks
for playing
games
with me. Yeah, take care, guys. Take care. Moxie,
what are we gonna do, bro?
Okay, chat. Guys, listen, chat, guys. Tomorrow's a big day. I'm gonna get some rest, okay? Because tomorrow's kind of bussing. Chat, I have something to do in the morning at 9. And then, we have to take over, our place, and then we have a tournament. It's a four tournament, we're gonna have to win, because it's literally billions of dollars with a B. Okay, billions of dollars, I get literally, it's insane. I'll be crazy, and, I'm with Mendo and some other Fortnite Pro. It's good to have you. So hopefully it's good. Even if it's just for the day. We hope. No, Fortnite Monday is on Monday. So thanks for coming out, chat. Thanks for all the subs. I've been the only one, chat. Thanks for the lurkers, yours, wherever you are. Even if you're new here, I hope you enjoy the stream. I hope you like the full stream if you like it. And if not, I'll hope to see you some other time. Other than that, chat, thanks for coming out. Big love. If you want to read it on Discord, wherever you're from, thanks for your time. And have a good rest of your morning, evening, afternoon, night, wherever you live. And what time's on the next time. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. And, yeah, that's about it. Okay, chat. Take care, boys. Take care. Goodbye. Boys and girls, goodbye.
50 months, Spock.
Scoot. Time's come to send you on your way. We've seen it all. Bonfires of trust, flash floods of pain. It doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll all work out. No, it doesn't even matter, don't you worry, that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoyed your stay. with us. Bam ba bam 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 bam. I have to pee really bad, so I'm gonna end it really, really, really. Sheesh! Ah!